that easy. You may ask, why do we stay up there if it's so dangerous? We stay because Anatevka is our home. And how do we keep our balance? That I can tell you in one word. Tradition!
Tradition! Tradition! Tradition! Tradition!
Because of our traditions, we've kept our balance for many, many years. Here in Anatevka, we have